Great, guys. Now we are jumping into SQL joins, one of the most important topic. And I don't know why. I have so many students who say we are confused with SQL joins. We don't know what SQL joins are, but it is so simple. And why it is simple? Because it is simple only if you remember what exactly is right there on the screen. If you are making notes, I want you guys to write down this image. I know I'll be sharing all this with you guys in your inside your lessons, but I still want you to write down on a pen and paper what I'm going to explain right now. If you remember these diagrams, you don't need to refer any documentation for the joins. Okay, so what exactly is a join and what is the need for you to join two tables? Now, I want to take you guys back to the normalization concept. If you remember the normalization concept, what we did, we divided the tables. That means we created the tables separately, which had a particular type of data. Like in the departments table, we have everything about the department. In the locations table, we have everything about the location. In the employee table, we have every detail about the employees. In this kind of situation, when we are putting the data into different tables, we are also able to define a relation. If you remember, these arrows are nothing but the relations, one to one, one to many, many to many, right? With these relations, what you can do is, from a particular location ID, you can find out the employees who work in a particular location ID, right? From a particular region, you can find out which departments belong to a particular region. Because if you see, we have a relation. That means there is a link between these tables, right? If you want to define or if you want to figure out an output for tables which are directly related, that can be done with subqueries. Like one example, what we saw was we were able to find out all the employees using the department name, because these two tables are directly related, correct? But what if the tables are not directly related? Even though you can use joins for directly related table, but I am giving you another scenario. Right now, the employee table is not related to regions. This kind of condition, you need to join the tables. Or again, rather than the subqueries, you can use joins. So subqueries is also a good concept to know how Oracle process a query inside another query. But there is another substitute, or there is another better way to query multiple tables, that is known as joins. So join, the reason why we use joins is to query data from related or long related tables. In this case, you see the region IDs and employees are not directly related, but they are somehow related. You can figure out the data by using all the relations and all the key columns, right?